Hi guys, Penny Rose Journals, how are you doing? Well, today I thought I would use up some old washi tape that I'm a bit iffy about and play with some stuff that's been floating around my desk. So I sort of gathered into a pile here and work on this magazine spine journal. Not sure what I'm going to do, but I'm just gonna play with it all. I have a cup of chamomile tea to keep my nerves under control and let's get a move on. Nah, it's not that bad. I'm just teasing. I actually am finding this kind of enjoyable. It's interesting just sticking things down without kind of a plan. I have actually gone through when I've had some scraps on my desk and just popped a couple of them inside this book as I've gone. I haven't glued them or anything. I've just thought, oh, I'd like to put a bit of that in the magazine spine journal. So I've just popped it into a page where I'd like to put it. So as we go through, I'll find those little bits and incorporate them in as well. But again, I had no plan. This stuff was just stuff out of my scrap bin that I've been, you know, at the end of a day sort of pushing off the desk into the scrap bin. So I grabbed a handful of that and just a few cutouts and stickers and bits of ribbon and whatnot that were just lying on my desk. So I'm going to use basically what I've got here today. I don't really intend to add anything else to it, so we'll see how we go. Anyway, I'll put you in double time and let you watch the process. I hope you enjoy it. Oh, I really, really keep on forgetting how juicy this ink pad is. I slammed this stamp into the ink pad because, you know, I'm still used to having my really old one that barely did anything. We have all this extra, so I just popped it on another page. But anyway, I'll sort it. One day I'll get used to a new ink pad and won't have quite so much trouble with it. Thank you.
Okay, guys, well, that's where I'm going to leave our little session for today. I'll quickly flip back through all the pages so you can see what we've done so far. And I'll take a couple of photos of the things that we have done today so that you can have a closer look. And she's coming along. I'm actually quite enjoying this process now that I've got over my weird little nervous Nelly moment. So yeah, it's different for me. I'm not used to decorating a journal to this extent because I don't really use journals. I just like to make them. So yeah, it's a learning curve, but a fun one. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed today, and thanks very much for coming along for the ride, and I will see you again next time. All right, bye.